There's a crisis in the White House.
What's the crisis?
And the president's top advisors have been called together.
Oh, jeez.
The sexual misconduct occurred inside the Oval Office. With the election only days away, how much will this scandal affect the outcome?
The president spent the weekend pressing the flash. He wasn't campaigning, he was dating, actually.
Now, Washington's top spin doctor.
We can distract the press for 11 days till the election. I think we got a chance.
Has an idea.
We can't afford a war.
We're gonna have the appearance of a war.
But he can't pull it off without Hollywood's top producer.
Do I know you?
We have some mutual friends in Washington.
Why come to me?
We want you to produce.
You want me to produce your war?
Not a war, it's a pageant. We need a theme, a song, some visuals. We need, you know, it's a pageant.
New Line Cinema presents.
How close are you to this?
What do you want the kid to say?
All the spectacle.
I know we're all concerned for the president.
I know we're all concerned for the president.
I know that we are all concerned for the president.
He didn't sell the line.
All the drama.
The president's gonna go to war with Albania in about 30 minutes.
Albania's hard to ride.
These are chips.
We need it for the arm position on the screen. It'll be a kitten. We'll punch it in later, right?
And all the effects of real war.
Okay, put the village behind her.
Give me some sound of screaming.
Without the casualties.
America has seldom witnessed a more poignant picture.
It's the same process with the last Schwarzenegger movie.
You're the man.
Albania, Albania.
That rhymes.
I can't believe it.
We forgot a hero.
It was like we sent him the Christmas card and we left out the what do you call?
Fruitcake.
There you go. Sergeant.
Schumann, if I may, welcome to history.
How are you?
Anybody want a beer? Because I could party.
When it's cooking, it's cooking.
From Academy Award-winning director Barry Levinson.
When this goes national, I get to put it on my resume?
Actually, no.
What could they do to me?
They come home to your house and kill you.
Academy Award winner Dustin Hoffman.
This is politics at its finest.
Academy Award winner Robert De Niro.
How would you like an ambassadorship?
That's my payoff. Hell, I just do it for a story to tell.
Oh, no, you couldn't tell anybody.
Listen, I'm just kidding.
No, you couldn't tell
anybody. No, it's just it's a pageant.
It's a pageant, that's what it is.
Wag the dog.
When the fit hits the shan, somebody's gonna have to stay after school.